Esteemed Prime Minister, Honorable Chief Ministers, respected ministers and officers, Namaskar, sir. At the onset, I'd like to appreciate the guidance and support central government has been providing us from time to time. In Andhra Pradesh, we have been preparing for the COVID-19 pandemic in a comprehensive manner. As far as hospital preparedness goes, we have been going by your guidance, ramping up hospital infrastructure. On the surveillance front, AP accounts for 27,876 foreign returnees, sir, from February 10th, 2020 onwards. Their primary contacts total to 80,896, sir. All of them are under intense surveillance, sir. Comprehensive survey of all households for symptoms of COVID-19 using huge workforce of village volunteers and ward volunteers along with ASHA workers and ANMs has been taken up, sir. Two rounds of surveillance have been completed so far with specific focus on tracing, testing and treating, sir. Sir, in this background, sir, 1,085 people who attended Tablighi Jamaat at Delhi have been identified and quarantined, sir. And lab tests have also been conducted. So far, we have 132 positive cases, sir, in Andhra Pradesh, out of which, sir, 111 positive cases have been identified from Jamaat group and its contacts alone, sir. We've tested almost 1,300 samples pertaining to this particular group and their contacts. Other than this, the rest of it is not much, sir, but predominantly it's coming from this particular category, sir. And that is the reason why we've seen this increase in the last 2 days. And as far as medical preparedness and surveillance perspective, we have geared up our machinery and the system is on maximum alert, sir. However, sir, it is my request that support to us in supply of test kits and PPEs may be strengthened further, sir. But to this extent, madam has already spoken about it, but as much as possible, we would request you to expedite the process, sir. And on the lockdown front, sir, the government has taken up multiple proactive steps. April ration of rice and 1 kg red gram dal was distributed free of cost to almost 1.40 crore BPL card holders in advance from March 29th onwards.